off. I take it back. Is over the top he goes. Where he's going to be found. He locks him up. Supreme just playing up tower. He's going to give Pub with the easiest kill he's ever gotten. As now PDG maybe even going to go for the dive. They TP by a Panther in the TP counter. He's coming in, but their diving goal already is dead as Pub has grabbed the double. It is going to be a trade back as they do fail the Nautilus, but now Crying with a very nice cat of the week. He's gonna have to have the rest of the team run, but Chao who pops in, finds two with the Gnar, gets them both with the Wallop as well, and Crying's gonna be put in the Bio's Blender, as it's a massacre here in the bottom side of the Rift, as Bio Panther should be able to take down Ming, but what else can they get here? It's a 2v1 and Bio Panther can't even get that kill, and now Wei is walking back down. Leon is gonna recall, and it is gonna be a delayed ace, almost, as Bio Panther will finally be felled by Chao Hu.
And that was all over the place from both sides. I love that PGG go with this plan. They get the advantage in the